as Dr. Sultan has correctly indicated, this is a party-driven process. It is the role of Dan and myself, having listened very carefully to all of the parties that will consult with us, to find those landing zones that can allow this important interface, as I was saying in my introductory remarks, between science and equity.